Hey guys, Morgan here, and welcome back to another YouTube video where today, well, tomorrow's Saturday, it's Friday right now, and I'm hopefully going to do some vlogs at the lake, because we're going to the lake, and it's beautiful, so I'm gonna go shy. Making sure Andrew doesn't see me. All right, that went well. So, it's a pretty humid day out, not gonna lie. It looks like thunderclouds are building up over there. Because I'll try and show you, but I'm not sure if I can. You can see those big clouds. Those are thunderclouds building up. So, yeah. But anyways, I'm in my garage now, and I'm gonna give away my mom's license plate. You can't see me! You cannot see me! I'm not here! You can't see me!
Yeah, I can't see you!
No, you can't! Bye! Alright, let go and go to the backyard so that he really doesn't see me. Hopefully. Just cut it today. So that should be well. No more dog poop. That's a plus. What are you doing? I should not use that voice so often. It hurts my voice. Anyways, about the lake. I hope that I can do a vlog there, but I have to run it by with the people first, so yeah. But, I might do some fishing. I mean, I will, obviously, but I'm not sure if I'll vlog it or not, or videotape it. And then I might go on, we do go on boat rides, but I'm not sure if we go on them, we'll have to, like, I'll have to strap my camera on. Otherwise, it's not going to be so well. So, yeah. Anyways, all right. So, about that. If I do vlog on a boat ride, though, it'll have to be in the morning because we do, or not in the morning, but in the day because sometimes we do go on midnight boat rides or night boat rides, I guess. But that's pretty fun as well, so. Also, I know how to get worms, like fresh, earth, big, juicy earthworms from the ground. So, I'm hoping that I can actually go out on the boat this time and catch some actual big fish. Last year, I caught a bass without any bait. I'm not kidding. It was a male, though, so. Yeah, it wasn't that good. But, yeah. We're going to the lake tomorrow, bringing our dogs with us. So I'm hoping that'll be way better. Is there a bug on me? Can't tell if that's a bug or a spot. Oh, it's a bug. It's a spot, I mean. Anyways. The mosquitoes, I'm sure, are going to be terrible there. I didn't realize he cut it that much. Jeez. He didn't cut mom's rhubarb, right? Okay, good. She would have been so mad. He's done it before on accident once. My mom was so mad. What the heck? Oh, it's an ant. I'm not sure if you guys can see that because my finger was in the way. He's hauling something. He found food. Anyways, yeah, I've got about a half an hour to vlog on my phones until all of my storage runs out. So, yeah. That's not... Okay. I don't know what that is, but whatever. So... Do we have anything even ready? It smells weird in here. There, I'm sure now you guys can see me. Nope, it won't stay there. Oh,